Good morning, guys. So right now, I am checking my Twitter account to check the flood news. And this is what I wake up to every morning. I will log into my Twitter account and then check the news. And then we are watching TV. We watch the news all the time before we go to bed, when we wake up, and all day long to make sure that the flood isn't coming our way. Or if it is coming our way, we can like move things to the second floor. And my mom and I already moved some stuff, the big like tables and chairs, to the higher floor, so we can make sure that when the flood comes, we don't have to rush. So I'm about to go in the shower, and then I will see you guys later. Hi everyone, today is November the 1st, and the flood hasn't come to our house yet, but it is coming. So on Sunday, we moved the furniture to like the second floor, or if like it is really heavy, we like put something under it, so if the water comes, it will like don't get destroyed by the water. And then it is very sunny and bright today, so my mom and I are going to the department store near our house, and she wants to get her hair cut because her hair is getting longer and she wants to keep her hair short. And I want to bring you guys with me today, so come along. So here we are going up. You guys comment below and tell me what are the good books you guys are reading. I am in the Daiso store, and it is the Japanese store, and they sell everything here is only 60 baht or about $2. You can find everything in here, like everything you can think of is only 60 baht. So yeah, I want to show you guys around. And there is one really cool thing in here that I got like 2 days ago, and I really want to show you guys. So it is this thing. It's like a rubber thing for your face. And I once heard Andrea Choi, saw Andrea said on her favorite video that this is like Clarisonic thing, that it will clean your face. And I use it and it feel really, really, my face feel really clean. So you guys need to check this out. So what you do is you put a little bit of soap on here, and then you rub it on your face. Yeah. Here is my lunch. It is salad, and this is the pasta and the tuna cream. And my mom also has salad as well, and bread. And this is my lemonade, and her is Coke. And I got like things from Boots. While my mom is getting her hair cut, I want to get my nails done because it's like the first time you guys see me without any nail polishes on. So I am deciding. I got my nails done, and it looks like that. Here is this side. It's kind of like this ombre purple and black, and there are flowers on them. So I really like it, and ta-da!